In this tutorial, I'll show you how to quickly create the best-looking outdoor lighting with sky texture. This is an imported low-polygon OBJ mesh. I'll share the download link in the description below. This is how we import OBJ files, but if you don't see that menu item, please activate a related add-on. This mesh is not using any materials, so we need to manually add them. Select the BSDF node and press Shift, Control, and T together to add multiple images at the same time. To use this feature, we must activate an add-on called Node Wrangler. For a low polygon mesh like this one, I would recommend everyone to use the Cycles renderer. The best option for outdoor render scene like this is a sky texture. Sky texture works just like the sun, and it gives the most realistic looking result for various types of Blender projects. In my opinion, sky texture has the best looking and realistic shadows as well. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.